here, man, with one of my favorite games growing up, dog. Mafia 2, man. Oh, seriously, my bad, y'all. What's up, family? We back, man, with third video recording today. Mafia 2. OG game. OGs, whoever, only the OGs know. If you don't know, now you know. Simple. This game was my favorite growing up. Man. Alright, so gotta make sure everything cool. Brightness cool. Audio cool. Subtitle on. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go here. We already fucking up. Nah, alright, thank you. Alright, cool. Story. I'm gonna put it on medium, we put it on hard. We put it on hard. Presents the game narrative in its original form from 2010 in the game. As it's getting in. Alright. Let's get it. Let's get right into it, man. Mafia 2. Let's get it. Simple. What you laughing for, G? I don't remember. I might have to readjust the. I might have to move my webcam to wheel seat.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country.
Look at his feet.
Except that we were pretty hard up.
Y'all see it?
And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. From Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment.
My bad, yeah, my bad.
The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work. And what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around,
shit,
we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop! Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
All right, let's get it. Chapter 1, The Old Country. I'm going to see if I'm supposed to, because I'm already doing three-story mode games, and y'all wanted me to do a stream.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. We got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up. I decided to return to fit.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
All right, let's get it.
All right, Scaletta.
Allora, traditori, pensavate di poter giocare?
Well, I'll do that.
Let's move. On me.
Corporal, this guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
All right. You and Williams take out that MG, then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get.
Ain't getting through this way.
Looks like we found a machine gun.
You got a grenade, Scaletta. Great fucking time to use. Put it with you.
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah,
Bob. Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can carry.
Bob.
This will be our last chance.
Work.
We decent, hold on.
Second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Oh, we're going here.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Quasi morti!
Got him.
The door, Scaletta. Kick it in.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare.
Oh!
Ooh. Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on, man.
Oh, shit!
Here's a fucking
move, nigga!
What the hell do you look like I'm doing?
Hey, boy, stop on, let's talk.
Hey, bye bye.
Oh, run the house, run the house. Oh my god. Regenerate, nigga.
Shit, this balcony isn't gonna work. We gotta keep moving. Let's get inside.
Oh.
I will get inside.
Come on.
Yeah, they got our children.
fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congeco hanno samaritato come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Come get me some more chips, y'all. Or make me a sandwich or something. You know I need to eat while I play these hoes. Hold on. Hope, is it a cussing? All right, chapter 2. All right.
grab me tight.
Let go!
All the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still
good. There's so much memories on this game, y'all.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow. Let it snow.
You know, thank you. Thanks, man. I'm closing the shop.
Wow. That sounds good, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Good luck, then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
Hey, you ever played this game, yo? What y'all know about it? Dang! What y'all know about this game, yo? What y'all know about this game, G? Dumbass cat. Alright, let's get it. Hey, Josh, you played this game before?
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I just never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, no. Sis, what's going on?
We ain't never get to my field?
Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, bro. Mama, sorry.
Oh, I don't talk during cutscenes. This the definitive edition. Yeah, I got the PS3 version, though.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
All right. Talk to Frank.
So how you two been? Franny, what have you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now. How are you, mio bandino? It must have been so terrible.
The best part of this game
is
the prison
part. I was so afraid. I prayed for you every day.
I'm okay, Ma. I drove a Jeep most of the time. Sometimes I had a fight.
The other best part is when they finally got made into the family and they start, you know, selling drugs and stuff. Best part of the game, yo.
I see you 2 in the morning.
All right, bro. Thanks, Mama.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Simple. Mafia 2 gives you the free DLCs and skins a little bit later. I don't know, Mama already knows. But let's see. No, they don't. I got the Lincoln Clay joint. Who will win in the fight? Man, Lincoln gonna kill this nigga. Look, I got his clothes on, Jack. Simple. What we should wear, yo? Hey, he look flea as hell. Hold on. Now this DLC right here. High school fit right here. Where the OG fit at? There you go. That's about the OG fit. Yeah. We'll change.
So you have to go back.
So if y'all want me to make this into a walkthrough, I will. Y'all just gotta go crazy on it for me. Go crazy.
Soon.
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Pappalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him, work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
I ain't gonna lie. I might upload this, because this is a classic game. I can do four games at a time. I'm ream, nigga. Thanks, Ajax, bro. You already know I'm a grinder, so hey. Hey. What's wrong with bro? You seen it? What's going on, y'all? We got $27. We broke.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
we'll
care
get the
if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
I promise.
You got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
No.
Oh, yeah?
I ain't gonna lie, Vito is a real
Come
nigga.
On, Junior. Bow. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it easy.
Hey. Come here. Get up, nigga. Good.
Stop, please. Vito, what are you doing?
I told you, bro. This is a hood classic, bro. Nope. Come here. Nope. We got it on hard, too, y'all.
Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
Get up. Nigga. Hey. Simple.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of you.
What the hell?
I got you, Crime New York, G.
What was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Joe always was a goat. It's a clothing store. Can we get some new clothes? I know we got some decent clothes in the closet. Oh, we are right past the shit.
Afternoon, mister.
Hey, should we rob it? Hold on.
Hey, pal, do you mind?
Hey!
Also known as bunnies or bunny rabbits.
What the?
Are small mammals in the family Leporidae of the order.
Shut your ass up. Alright. Hey, we got money now.
Per favore, stop!
Hold on. Hold on. Steal it. We stealing. All right, we got some clothes. This is what I used to do all the time. Now my, hey. My boy wearing these decent suits now. Yeah. I remember never to shoot that app. I'm gonna shoot a diner, that cook will pull up chocolate. Wait, the diner? Oh, no, that too? And a gun shop owner, G. The gun shop owner, nigga, that nigga used to be on point. I used to pop that nigga from outside.
Is it fixed yet?
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds ago.
Crying out loud.
What the hell's the matter with you now?
It's taking me forever and I'm cold.
Sit in the damn car if you're cold.
It's cold in the car too. Hurry up and fix this piece of junk.
It'd get done a hell of a lot quicker if you quit nagging me and give me a hand.
I need you not nagging you.
Yeah, uh-huh. Well, if you're as good with a wrench as you were with your mouth, we could have this damn thing fixed already.
Ugh, you are so useless. It's no wonder the army wouldn't take you.
You had to bring that up again.
Damn.
Didn't you?
Ethel's husband, Frank, he's a fighter pilot. Margaret's husband, Charlie, he drives a submarine.
I'm warning you.
My husband? Oh, he's a 4F. He works at the grocery store.
You know what? Fix it yourself then, you lousy bitch!
Hey, you need a hand? Back off. Sure do. Hope you're better at this thing than my good friend.
That nigga gone, G.
There we go. All done. I just needed to,
give in my personal space.
Nigga, you behind me.
Really? Well. Thank you very much, handsome.
You're welcome, baby. That's how you get the hose from pool, nigga. Let's drive it. Let's go to Joe's crib. I like this mafia game, bro. It's just straight missions. You don't no side quests or nothing. Oh, we gotta go up. It's straight missions, yo. Like straight story.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs, and tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
You right. Get y'all episode today. I'm posting it on my YouTube and see how I do. Max Payne.
Exactly.
Come on in, let's talk.
The funniest.
Disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I can wait. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? Pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey.
The fun's over, baby. Lay the right shit. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing
man,
yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the $20 the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
When I found out you could steal clothes in this game, I stopped buying clothes. I swear to God.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
Oh!
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
Man, I save money like oh. Can we go? Oh, what we doing? Follow Joe to his garage? All right.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture.
Yeah, for real.
When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Hey!
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers. Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Hey, that's Lincoln Pops, bro.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
This is Lincoln's Pops, Joe.
I really can't stay.
Man, you remind me so much of Lincoln.
I gotta go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you'd drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
my
hurry?
My father will be
come on, man.
Listen to the fireplace
now,
roar.
Now really, I've got to scurry.
The police used to be on dirt.
Well, maybe just a half a drink
put
more.
Some
if you speed on this
I
game.
Neighbors might
but
think.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say,
like, bro.
What's in the
hey, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for
hey, Vito. You know what time it is?
He said, I remember that thing that helped me getting... Right, bro, tickets,
it's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
Really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Hell, man, it sounds...
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it. Ooh.
Ooh.
Get a load of that, babe.
Nice. That's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like
before
that. It'd be a shame to smash the window.
Slow,
you should grab yourself some lock picks over at Giuseppe's.
As fast as Tariq Hill.
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off.
Let's go see this nigga.
Hey, Joe. Custom.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This is my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe. Best safe crack.
How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you
these
again. Trust me.
Fast car. That's why I sold
you
now.
See?
10 miles
what I think?
The cost.
Here's
yeah,
the money.
Real.
Take your papers, Vito.
They catched up with fast cars. I'll take the papers.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Shit, I got bread, nigga. I just robbed the store earlier. Took. That ain't hurting my pockets, nigga.
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. The pins are set. Just turn the wrench and the lock.
Easy.
It's easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Sit
easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
Damn right.
Kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
They start busting shots, for real. The fact that you said the Cadillacs were as fast as Tyreek Hill, yo. That shit had me weak.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Oh my god.
Step on it.
10-4. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Lose him, quick.
Roger that.
The cops on this game was like real cops, yo.
The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and
fly right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
They knew the outfit in the car you had on, for real. They were smart as hell in this game.
Y'all, something I can do for you?
This game was ahead of its time.
For you, no problem. Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, Val.
Hey, Joe paying for this, so hey.
Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Joe paying for this.
Any color, any color.
Oh yeah, black, yes sir.
Bring it by anytime.
Let's get it. I remember this time.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. They probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants.
This nigga pickup line is golden.
Here, I got another one. That's if I can rearrange the alphabet, I put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
If I can raise the alphabet, I'll put you and I together.
Let it slow, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
This nigga Joe is a goat.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
Hey, Vinny Riz.
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
I'm using that line.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
Hey, that's Rob the Gun Nigga, bro.
Watch where you're going!
Oh, now we'll do. Hey.
You take care now, buddy.
Hey, we'll do it when we get back. I'll for rob that nigga, bro. Hey, yeah, walking STD before he got the pickup lines.
Grab me tight.
All he might be a walking STD.
Oh, the fire is slowly dying. And my dear,
that's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hey.
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on?
Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working.
Damn.
Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your, supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. Yes. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filled
you
out.
You shut up! Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, man. Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Here you go.
Shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
I'm like that, nigga.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
All right, we finna go rob that gun store, nigga, though. Joe a real nigga. Joe would have been the president of 2022, baby. They were some sexy rattling. If he was Chris Brown on him, yeah, you hilarious.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
That's right. Hey, the gun store always had the most bread, bro.
You need some repairs?
Look how much money they had. Come on. Look how much, we got 840, look.
When they hear a tune, I can't call the man for you.
No,
wait up.
Rob that nigga fast.
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Shit. How the hell did that happen?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. It's only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days, especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Early reports have already indicated that
take a left up here.
One of the bloodiest battles yet seen in the Pacific. More on this story as the information comes in, and hopefully the Japanese are pushed out of Manila. For Press Radio News, I'm
Oh my God, how nice this neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day, and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before I can afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
And Joe was the president. I would die laughing. Bill Clinton got nothing on him, man. For real, bro. Bill Clinton was the president back in this time?
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back in lights.
Okay. What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right. Just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Okay. Okay. All right, let's go.
Doing over there?
Oh, I forgot the block.
I'ma learn you, baby boy.
I forgot the block, nigga. What's up, nigga? Oh. Oh.
Nigga.
Shut up. We got it on hard, y'all. Remember? Come on. Nope. Oh. Nigga. Simple. I forgot how to block, yo.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Motherfucker! Oh. I ain't shoot me. My aim's terrible. Got him. Come on, pop out. Somebody shoot? Yeah, ammo. Come on. Got it. Shadow boxing scene in this game made me feel like the one episode of Bourne does, that warrior shadow. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack.
Hey.
Straighten up and fly right.
Hey.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right.
straighten up and
we done recording this, I might have on some cards.
Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in driving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Haircut tomorrow.
The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, "Just don't touch your soul, just like a lie." Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Oh my God.
10-4.
All right, shut the car off and get out of there. You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine for this.
Oh my God.
Thank you, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
That's some bullshit. Prison and a police Cadillac chase you forfeit. You ain't losing without cheats.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. See you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
All right, let's get it. We got 1,000 bucks, G.
By a country road, wild roses grow that need my special care. So I haven't.
Yeah, hold on, Strain.
Thank you.
be a millionaire. And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't time to be a millionaire.
We should take the highway, Vito.
And a friendly gang of robins are being...
All right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
If I wish for well.
So, what's the story with Bruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10. Believe that shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I've met since you shipped out. You'll see.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator. You hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Alright, chapter 3. Damn, what the fuck? Alright, stream, we're gonna stop here. This is the first episode of Mafia 2. Appreciate all the love and support of all my, you know, all of y'all, man. Clouds, appreciate you, bro. A-Just, appreciate you, bro. My boy Bullet Squeeze, appreciate y'all for sliding through for the little videos I recorded. I love y'all, man. I'm gonna go ahead and upload these videos tonight, and I'm gonna be back with a stream. We just gonna stream for probably the rest of the night for a little bit, you know. Anything, it don't matter. I love y'all, man. Peace out, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the video. Ram signing out. Peace.